Buddy, thanks for joining me today. Today I got some transformers I'm gonna tear apart from an old tanning bed. Let's go take a look.
Alright, this is what we're working with.
Yeah, me and my son picked up this tanning bed a couple weeks ago. I can't believe all the transformers that were in it. That was a bonus for us. You never know what to expect when you're out salvaging for junk. You can run across just about anything. To my surprise, I thought most of it was plastic, so you're never too old to learn something. I think there's about 60 pounds of aluminum on that tanning bed. Not that bad tearing these transformers apart. It's a little bit of work, but in the end it's going to pay off. Let's go check the weight on everything.
Looks like we got about 3.5 pounds of copper. Got about 18 pounds of steel.